Yeah, welcome, Miriam Miro and Javier Martin here in Cortina d'Ampezzo in Italy. Maybe I would like to introduce you first, Javi, as you are the team manager now since this year. You're already in the team since 2004. I think we are renowned already
for a long time.
And you've done more than 100 international races. You've done 5 times Ferramenta. You've done 2 times Tour du Glacier, just to name some. And you have 6 international medals. So the perfect man for a team manager, because you also have a background in studies as with a sports master's degree you did in Spain. So you know the whole racing circus for a long time, because you also have been the team manager for the Spanish team. Maybe do you have still personal goals?
Or yeah, this year my really, really personal goal is here in Italy. We have the World Champs, and it's a really, really technical terrain. So it's going to be like Vietnam. It's going to be really hardcore skiing, and I'm really hoping to do a good result on the World Champs. Also, Ferramenta, it's always my objective. Last year it was my first time on the top 10 podium on Ferramenta, and this year, of course, I want to improve. I hope to have a good season. I hope so. It's one of my last seasons, so I really would like to push hard.
Yeah, one of your greatest successes as team manager with Dynafit, just for such a short time, is that you brought on board, where I'm super happy about, Miriam Miro. And maybe you could quickly introduce
Miriam. Yeah, we'll introduce you, Miriam Miro. She's a 22-year-old Spanish girl from Barcelona. She's one of the best, if not the best, racer in the world. And she's a really big passionate on skiing, mountaineering, with great successes. And I think she's going to bring a lot of knowledge to our team, and of course a lot of name.
Yeah, for this winter season, my main goal, I have 2 goals, the World Championships and Ferramenta. I would like to win,
yes.
It's a dream that I have.
Yeah.
We use the products, the ski mountaineering products, all the day, because we train all the days. So it's like our second skin.
Yes.
I want to try to do 2 or 3 years only professional and see if I can reach my dreams, like winning a world championship or winning a Ferramenta or doing a Mont Blanc record.
Yeah, great.
Saying like I want to do a podium, it's not enough. I want to improve. I think that I would like to win.
Perfect. We would like to see you win, of course.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, thank you very much, both of you, for your time. And I wish you all the best for the season in this case.
Thank you.
Okay, let's go. Let's have a little bit of skiing.